This is only the second time we have honored the ultimate stakeholders in public education, the students. And this award recognizes the extremely valuable role students can and do play in advocating for themselves and their right to a quality public education centered on serving not only the whole child, but every child. Whether we're talking about one fierce student, a powerful group of students, or an established organization, serving as a driving force in elevating student voices in a school community, this award honors those that build student movements to address education concerns and advance education justice, equity, excellence, and opportunity. Nick, would you join me on the stage for this presentation? This year's recipient of the NEA Foundation Student Voices for Education Award is an organization founded in 2020 by two Stanford students who had one simple goal: to recognize that their high school English classrooms include diverse texts. Since then, Diversify Our Narrative has grown from two students to 1,000 high school and college students from across the country and internationally. And they have extended their goal to four values now in the struggle to advance anti-racist policies, with a focus on accessibility, curriculum advocacy, and student stories, community building. They believe that schools not only have the capacity, but the obligation to educate students about race, racism, and anti-racism in America. Tonight's recipient of the NEA Foundation Student Voices for Education Award goes to Diversify Our Narrative. Please help me in welcoming Emily Kim and Anusha Nadkarni, who are accepting this award for Diversify Our Narrative.
Good evening, everyone. Thank you to the NEA Foundation for having us tonight, and to all of you for being here and for this incredible recognition. My name is Anusha Nadkarni, and I am the CEO of Diversify Our Narrative. I'm also a full-time first-year student at Stanford University. With me today is Emily Kim, the Assistant Director of Finance at Dawn. Emily is a rising freshman at the Barnard College at Columbia University.
Thank you. To be the recipients of the 2024 Student Voices for Education Award not only symbolizes the change and impact Diversify Our Narrative has made in our local communities, but also sheds light on the hard work and dedication students across the nation exemplify to cultivate and nurture a more equitable education system. We have proven that students are more than just catalysts for change. We are where change begins.
We are where change begins. When I was growing up, I always felt like the work of students was always more symbolic than it was impactful, that our organizing was a greater representation of our determination than our ability to act on it. But the work of our students, both on and off the ground, indicates that I was wrong.
Tonight, we dedicate this award to every student and educator who has supported us in our fight towards diversifying our curriculum and fostering inclusivity in our classrooms. Thank you.
With the passage of Bill AB 101, over 60 educator resources, hundreds of organizers, and tangible curriculum and policy changes being made every day, it is impossible to deny that the voices of students will echo in classrooms, legislatures, and communities for decades to come. To all of our students and educators, to the incredible individuals who work with and for students in the audience tonight, to the NEA Foundation, and to the community members that make this work meaningful, thank you. And good night.